Pack Up Your Sins and Go to the Devil, sung by sheep music singer. From below, 'twas from a man I used to know. About a year or so ago, before he departed, he is just as happy as can be. I'll tell you what he said to me. He said, if ever you get heavy hearted, sins and go to the devil in Hades. You'll meet the finest of gentlemen and the finest of ladies. They'd rather be down below than up above. Hades is full of thousands of Joneses and Browns, O'Hoolahans, Cohens and Bradys. Jazzy kicking it. They've got a couple of old reformers in heaven, making them go to bed at 11. Pack up your sins and go to the devil, and you'll never have to go to bed at all. If you care to dwell where the weather is hot, H-E-L-L is a wonderful spot. If you need a rest and you're all out of sorts, Hades is the best of the winter resorts. Paradise doesn't compare, all the nice people are there. They come there from everywhere just to revel with Mr. Devil. Nothing on his mind but a couple of horns. Satan is waiting with his jazz band, and his band came from Alabama with a melody hot. No one gives a damn if it's music or not. Satan's melody makes you want to dance forever, and you never have to go to bed at all. Pack up your sins and go to the devil in Hades. You'll meet the finest of gentlemen and the finest of ladies. They'd rather be down below than up above. Hades is full of thousands of Joneses and Browns, O'Hoolahans, Cohens and Bradys. You'll hear a heavenly tune that went to the devil, because the jazz bands, they started picking it, then put a trick in it, a jazzy kick in it. They've got